Of the thousands of sponges, actually tens of thousands of sponges that I've looked at over the years, only a small percentage of them have any cancer activity. And of that small percentage, only a few of those have pancreatic cancer activity. So that was a very exciting lead, one of the few leads so far that we've gotten from the collaboration. We have a variety of human tumor cell lines that were growing in the lab, and we put these into a tissue culture dish, and we add on a little disc, we add a sample from the extract, and we'll look to see if the extract kills the pancreatic cancer cells. The main reason to continue looking for new drugs is just the lack of very effective drugs for this disease. The next step is to get enough material to go into further studies.